a bit, down a bit.
Hi everyone, today we will learn about the waterjet cutter. A waterjet cutter is an industrial tool capable of cutting a wide variety of material using an extremely high pressure jet of water, or a mixture of water and abrasive substance. The term abrasive jet refers especially to the use of a mixture of water and abrasive to cut hard materials such as metal, stone or glass, while the terms pure water jet and water only cutting refer to water jet cutting without the use of other abrasives, often used for softer materials such as wood or rubber. Water jet cutting is often used during fabrication of machine parts. It is the preferred method when the material being cut are sensitive to the high temperatures generated by other methods. Examples of such materials include plastic and aluminium. Water jet cutting is used in various industries, including mining and aerospace, for cutting, shaping and reaming. An important benefit of the water jet is the ability to cut material without interfering with its inherent structure, as there is no heat affected zone. Minimizing the effects of heat allow metals to be cut without harming or changing intrinsic properties. Sharp corners, bevels, pierced holes, and shapes with minimal inner radii are all possible. Water jet cutters are also capable of producing intricate cuts in material, with specialized software and 3D machining heads, complex shapes can be produced. The curve of width of the cut can be adjusted by swapping parts in the nozzle, as well as changing the type and size of abrasive. Due to its relatively narrow curve, water jet cutting can reduce the amount of scrap material produced by allowing uncut parts to be nested more closely together than traditional cutting methods. Wastewater usually is clean enough to filter and dispose of down a drain. The garnet abrasive is a non-toxic material that can be mostly recycled for repeated use. Otherwise, it can usually be disposed in a landfill. Water jets also produce fewer airborne dust particles, smoke, fumes, and contaminants, reducing operator exposure to hazardous materials. Meat cutting using water jet technology eliminates the risk of cross-contamination since the contact medium is discarded. Thanks for watching. Please excuse my English. I am learning. See you soon in another interesting video. Bye.